And welcome back, folks, to more Front Mission 5. Last time we played, we took out the big bad terrorist, but turns out that was the only cop. That wasn't the only copy there was of the evil terrorist. He has multiple of them. And so we need to stop another copy of the big bad terrorist who's trying to blow up all of Alaska, which is really bad because we're in Alaska right now. And so we need to get ready to take him out. We're gonna check if we got new moves. We got Terror Shot 2, which is new. Might as well get that. And we could even get, yeah, we'll get Terror Shot 2, 3. So Terror 3, fine equip. Everything else, not that useful. Maybe we can get like an AP boost. Yeah, max AP might be good. Maybe pincers. Yeah, we'll get pincers. I will check out Hector. Always got defense 3. Defense 3 is pretty good. So let's take care of that real quick. Fine equip. We've got 10 points to buy new abilities. That's how bad the abilities are. We don't really need them. We could get chained down, but no, it's fine. Now let's check out our snipers. Oh, panic shot 2 could be good. You know what? I will take panic shot 2. Jamie can't get new abilities. Christine is our brawler. Garbage. And Phyllis is our other assault mech, and she also has garbage, so that's it for that. We can check the robots, see if we can upgrade them. We don't have that much money, so that we can. Oh boy. Well, we'll upgrade everyone's body. The body is the most important thing. Without the body, we cannot continue, so. Now it does give us more output, so it means we can upgrade our weapons. And now we have to sell our gear, because otherwise we can't afford the other upgrades, because we haven't done arena in a long time, and so we just don't have money at all. So we get a Raptor 12. It doesn't really matter for the healer to get a better weapon. Well, yeah, might as well do it. It's not the end of the world to get a bit more damage. Might be good to upgrade his repair kit though. That might be really good, in fact. Yeah. For sniper. Oh, we can't upgrade that. Well, that's a shame. Well, we'll upgrade his arm, So at least that'll last a bit longer if he does get shot up. Otherwise, you know, it's all whatever. Maybe upgrade the legs. No? Oh, we are out of RP. That is bad. Got one more RP. We'll upgrade Phyllis's weapon there. So we can no longer upgrade. Oh, we can upgrade. Can we? Ah, no, we can't. Yeah, we got no RP left. That's a shame, but you know. At least we got the core upgraded. And we got most of the weapons upgraded. All right, let's get started. Why do you call her Phyllis when her real name is actually Freeport? Freeport is the robot. Phyllis is the pilot. The deflector is operating. It's just too soon, the calculations. The module the professor created is a tad wasteful, yes. Your scheduling is pathetic. I expected more from you. Who are you? What's going on? The deflector ensures that the limits are never exceeded. It's a device that shields things from high intensity energy. Really, it shouldn't be touched. Although, the calculated logic formed safety margins, you still... I cleared it anyway. I cleared it away. Really, isn't it better to be speedy? On the contrary, you'll thank me. It wasn't that difficult. What now? A surplus of critical intensity energy is being radiated. But as it reaches excitation point, the energy increases. So the blast gets wider. Finally, the radiation won't stop and nuclear meltdown will occur. Shit. Here's the deflector's range estimates. Don't get caught in the blast. Be careful. I got it. I'll end this quickly. Haha, good boy. Now come here. Okay, so, Okay, so these are all clones of the terrorist. And Glenn, our childhood friend, is driving a brutal wolf armor or Wanzer that has 36% evasion, which I can assume is going to be very annoying to fight. Oh, this has 42. That's a jammer. Of course it does. What is this? I'm salt. You know, I never checked. What is our evasion? 12? 8? 16? 0? Minus 10? And 0? Do I know how to build units or what? Alright, let's take care of this guy first. They're all launchers. So killing them quick would be real good. Launchers are pretty good from afar. but they're really, really fragile, so... That might kill, actually. Of course, it has 0.01% of health. Okay, well, that's not good. Surviving. Seven health, by the way. I can't believe he survived. I'm unbelievably upset, and we just started. Gonna get shredded. Okay, we're fine. Okay, so this machine seems to attack. I don't know what it does. All right, this guy should go down real quick. My guys are not hot garbage. He should go down real quick. Nice, he shot his arm off. Not really what we wanted, though. Now I'm kind of worried about the gimmick for the fight. Like, we saw the laser, so I don't know what that entails. Hey there, Ninja, how you doing? There we go. Launched his last missile. We'll move this guy here. We'll get you to punch. Tired from yesterday, should not have stayed up past 2 a.m. to play the messenger. Didn't you already beat that? Okay, the boys are moving. Striker, assault. Assault. I've only beat it six or so times. Well, I mean, if you like a game, why not? Why not? Don't like where my sniper is now that these guys have moved. What about you there, Brelix? How you doing? I wonder if aim is a bad idea. Like, we don't know the gimmick yet. It's fine, all the damage that Christine gets is no big deal. Because she's going to be healed by Hector. There we go. All right, despite our bad start, we're doing pretty well. Despite everything. I'm kind of worried about the strikers. When they start punching, it can get dicey real quick. So they're going for my snipers, which is bad, because they can't move. This is actually good, because she can counterattack. I'm so glad I loaded up on anti-evasion skills, because I feel like we're gonna run into a lot of problems. Jamie would need health, but I think it's going to be Phyllis. The fact that the striker's there is so bad. Because he's going to counter every hit we're going to give that assault guy. Unless we kill him super early, but... if that's a good idea. Unless... like, if we move Christine here... you know that assault should counter, right? No. Yeah, so the idea of placing Christine there is that even though it's not that smart to attack that close range, you know. No, he can't do that because it's too close. Unless I punch. I'm punching. We're going in. Toe to toe. Shot in. The core. Swear to God, this game sometimes. I don't know why I say sometimes. I mean all the time. Freaking die! There we go! Now we gotta heal. I'm actually gonna just heal the core straight up. Get lucky to play open XCOM. Well, I don't know about that. You know how I get about RNG. I get ANGRY. Wait, ANGRY. I think I would argue. I'm pretty argy when I play when I play XCOM games. rage gamers were really popular. Rage gamers. You know. Bring you over here. And then we'll heal. AVGN. I think like in the, like at the start of YouTube, right? But Franco's keeping the tradition alive. And the worst part is, I think only AVGN lasted. Everyone else folded. I mean, it makes sense. I did not want to hit that guy. Is that a bad thing? No. No, it's completely fine. Things change. I'm surprised he's still going. Remember when long plays were a thing? Yeah. Now it's like short review forms. That's the bread and butter right now. Everything's short reviews. Give us your short review of Front Mission 5 with translation patch. Well, I gotta say that Front Mission 5 it's an all right strategy game. I wasn't too blown out of the water by anything really, but I think the translation patch made the funniest moments, because unless the writing's really like that, because I don't know the original Japanese writing, but the writing's completely bonkers. And it's the best part of the game. The combat itself is pretty okay. It's not like, not amazing. I don't like how there's a lot of stuff hidden in the game. There's a lot. Like, it feels like an NES game by the amount of stuff hidden that the player has to find. But otherwise, it's really functional. Can't complain. Gameplay itself is fine. But that's the problem. It's fine. There's no, I don't think there's any point in the game where I was like, wow, this is great. It's okay. I hope Septerra Snore is almost over. Supposedly there's like 1 to 2 more streams. And by streams, I mean like 2 hours to 4 hours left. In the end, you know, if you're really dying for a strategy game, I guess you can play this. But, you know, unless you're a big fan of Front Mission, you know, you can skip, I guess. I do like the Link combat, basically, where everyone chains together. That's like the real way to do damage, because otherwise you really don't do enough damage. But it also makes it that you play a certain way, which is all bunched together, and you really hope that you don't hit your guys. All the clones, so that's what we're doing right now. Chill. Calm down. We've seen a skill activate and do absolutely nothing. I've been missing a lot of your streams, unfortunately, and when I have time, it's Septerra Snore. Septerra Core is once per month. I don't know which streams you're watching. I'm afraid that the boss is going to be like the dodge bot that we had at the docks with the timer. That's the only mission we really cut it close. I was also molding. But to be fair, anytime I have a minimum of difficulty, I start molding. In 3 turns, all units in the range displayed in red will take damage. Well, we better move our guys down. Vertical setup there. Alright, Phyllis can move a lot, so... Dodgebot is here, by the way. I also feel like... I feel like I haven't grinded enough. The enemies I fight are like so much better. Like if they had more health, I would do nothing against them. They got like 40% dodge. They never miss, unlike our mechs, which miss all the time. Just end him, please. I'm not asking for much, all right? Of course. The number of times. 40? 12? Well, I didn't want to use this. Didn't want to have my... healer to attack. Don't have a choice. We gotta move. We're gonna get toasted. It would be funny if we baited the enemy, though. Oh, they're all gunners. That's interesting. That is a really interesting. Gunners get shredded by strikers, but you gotta get in through the range. Oh, they're really going for Christine here. Well, the good thing is they won't be able to counter because they've burned all their AP on Christine. The problem is we're gonna need to heal Christine. Nothing here. Should be good enough. Gunners usually have no dodge. Gordon, please don't shoot your man. I think he can stay there for now. I don't think he's gonna get roasted. You know, how do you stop a man who can put his consciousness into any person or robot or clone? How do you stop that? Kill all the clones? So the boss is a reoccurring boss throughout the series. I remember you. I fought your grandfather. You. Gunner down. Now they're gonna shoot through my guy at Phyllis and... No, they're going for Christine again. As long as the body lives, we can fix them. If the body goes, then we can do.
Yeah.
how even if we remove the head or destroy the brain, the body, that's what's important. They did it. They perfected the zombie. The zombie formula. They said it couldn't be done. Combat giant robot. So I wonder about the maintenance costs. Must be quite a bit. I would trade anything for a mecha. Even an arm and a leg? Become full mecha alchemist. I'm not too happy that I didn't manage to kill one of the gunners, though. There's something really off-putting about all these enemies standing still during the final battle. If they swarmed us all, we'd be dead in like 3 turns. Like, this is no different than like a corridor fight, except we go in a circle. See you later there, relics. Okay, so he lost his legs. This guy should be mulched soon. Now? Now we have to spend more actions to kill him. So basically, what I think is going to happen is that we're going to have to outpace the laser. Now the question, why is there a giant laser? It spins around. It's a video game. Alright, so we gotta kill two before they arrive. The last thing you want is to have gunners just shoot through a couple of guys. They do deal a lot of damage. And since our guys have no evasion whatsoever. Dismember him instead. Wrong arm off. Please shoot the core. He's not moving. He's got no legs. No. There we go. Question is, do we forego some healing to do more damage? And I don't think we have much of a choice. Now, the big problem here is, well, it's not a big problem, but Christina's gonna get pummeled by missiles. She might even lose some limbs. The launchers themselves are not a big problem because they don't chain. And not chaining, you lose so much damage. Have him aim because he needs to move. Well, it doesn't really matter. Okay, this guy can't move, so. No legs. Again, no health. How much? Repair this guy. Get Walter in there. Like I said, they're not, they don't really do anything. which is good for us. Basically a free round. That's the thing I'm worried about, is when the boss is gonna move. If he's anything like the dock boss, we're gonna have a lot of trouble. Dock boss was doing like 1500 damage. Pretty well. Got an idea where we're gonna bring him here. Christine will heal her arm. And through that, she'll repair the other guy. Now the question is, do I keep pushing on the launcher? No. Now we focus on the one next to the brawler. Well, it's 2100. I don't think they can kill 2100. Well, if all the hits go on the torso, maybe. If that happens, I'm just gonna close the game. Close the game, buy a lottery ticket. Yeah, they're really going for Christine. Maybe because the AI thinks she's a healer? Since she does have the heal thing on. Maybe. Finish these guys. For once, we don't hit every single body part except for the torso. Surprised? Before we go here, yeah. Now we should be able to heal before we have to fight the big guy. Not even done yet. Now, I don't think we're gonna kill this guy. We will be able to do some damage. Yeah, like I said, launchers are pretty chumpy. Double launcher, hold up. That was not in the manual. Well, that's some damage though. Ooh. Phyllis didn't participate. Take out the legs. Let's take out the arm. I guess we're back in the playing with your food mode. He's dead, right? Okay. He still had an arm? Ow! That's crazy. Well then, this is the climax. Will you let me enjoy this? Big entrance. Now the thing is, we don't really need to go in there. At least not yet. Now the main problem here is that the mechanic is going to heal Glenn for sure. So we got to take out the mechanic first, but there's a whole bunch of garbage around him. Is isolated. Damage is something. Switch too. Hey, I do that. I mean, at that point, just take off the arm. That didn't even explain anything. Hmm. It was a here, here, and here? We gotta isolate the mechanic. I miss Randy. We all do. We all do. I'm really isolating the mechanic here. We have to kill him. Out of the woods yet, though. These jokers still do a ton of damage. Disabled my backpack. boy. Is Hector gonna survive? All hit. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. They're all gonna chain on him. Oh, this is bad. Is Hector gonna die? Oh, good chance. Okay, how do I even do this? I could go here. BP repair. Get his ass out of here. Won't be enough, but Rusty, we're still on the same mission. It's been an hour and a half. We gotta kill the Striker. We cannot leave the Striker alive. Walter! For real game. All right, didn't want to bring Phyllis in like this, but we have to kill him. I cannot effing believe it. For that, and it didn't even pay off. He's just there to piss me off. Kill him. There we go. At least we got the Striker. Because the problem with the Striker is he counters every time, and that really adds up. Is tearing up my snipers. And I gotta waste a freaking turn here. I don't want to be too close to them, because I've got a feeling Glenn's got a trick up his sleeve, you know what I mean? Be able to crack through the assault. All hit. Oh, I need those legs. I need those legs bad. Well, these guys can't move, so. the arm. Now we're going to use Christine here. Well, the plan was to heal Reynolds, get his backpack going. And once his backpack is okay, repair his core. There we go. Walter, whatever. Put him there. This guy can't do much. He can punch, but that's about it. But he might have Glenn chain an attack, which we don't want. Oh, he's going for Hector. Are you for real? Good thing I healed him. Okay, the jammer is a pain. Since he's here, he can counter. So that's good. Having Glenn attack, that means he won't attack Jamie next turn. How do you still have an arm? He just shot it. Defend this! The jammers are probably the worst enemy since they're stacked like crazy on evasion. Now the good thing is we can restore his arm, and then from there we can repair all body parts. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Oh, Glenn got... he got burned. Glenn got baked. Shit. Walter, yo, what was that for? Glenn? Yeah. This is amusing. I'm really enjoying you. Still clinging to illusions? Are you that dense, boy? Memories are nothing more than unique, solitary experiences. Your behavior now is proving that, stupid dog. Being bound to memories, you expose yourself to death. You bastard. Like they say, it's a doggy dog world out there. We gotta kill him. This one countering is shoot. I thought he got hit by the backpack thing, right? Heal thyself, healer. Ain't no way you're dodging all of this. Back to full. Oh, big katana swipe. Going full anime. So basically everyone's gonna eat that. The second the jammer dies, I'm gonna have a lot more freedom. I'm actually worried that the sniper's gonna destroy her legs. Go. I'm right behind him, so he could shoot his jammer. But he didn't. He's not gonna die, is he? Just shoot his legs or his arm. Every single time. I don't know why I keep reacting this way, because it's always the same thing. Now the jammer is going to jam my backpack again. Thanks, buddy. So, I think we're safe here, but I'm not sure. Still loaded on AP. charge one. It can charge. Oh yeah, this is fine actually. I'll put it right here. He missed. I'm really hoping that the laser doesn't hit here. We can kind of isolate him here. Kind of. My frickin' arm off. I have to. Box him in. It's the only way. Why do you need a box? So he doesn't go after my snipers. Crap, what's wrong with this body? I can't control him. Is this radiation's doing? Who's intervening? Maybe possession was a bad idea. Stop talking crazy. You know, do I need to attack? I think I outheal his damage right now. I'm gonna stay like this for now. Maybe move Phyllis here just to see if she doesn't get damage. Glenn's almost dead, by the way. Holy, 2 hours. It took us 2 hours.
システムの異常を検知しました。減速コントロール不能状態です。臨界制御限界を超える可能性 96%。レッドコード6発令。レッドコード6発令。
退避！全機退避しろ！外に出ても止まるな！できる限り施設から離れろ！
フェン、
後を頼みます。ここからは俺のミッションです。
バカなことを言うな。フェン、フェン、
単生体のお前にとってここに残ることは終焉に他ならない。何のために死を望む。
借りを返すだけだ。そうだろう、グレン。
バカな。この個体には人格など残ってはいない。記憶は全て私のデータに書き換えられている。
いや、お前はまだそこにいる。グレン、お前のコックピットにも写真があるはずだ。
It's because of his arm。
これはくだらん。こんなものが何の。
俺とお前、もう一つお揃いなのがあるだろう。
何をするつもりだ。ここでそんなものを使えば一気に臨界に達して。うわうわ。
てるんだ。ずいぶんと久しぶりなのか。どうも記憶がはっきりしない。まあいい、こんなに頭がすっきりしたのは久しぶりだ。
そうか、よかったな。
ランディはどうした。
一緒じゃないのか。
ランディは紹介任務中だ。
Oh no!
そうか。なあ、ウォルター、ここは一体どこなんだ。
SF の世界だ。ついでに言うと、俺たちは助からん。
そうか。悪かったな。尻拭いをさせちまって。気にするな。どうせ安物だ。だが、役割は果たしたようだ。時間みたいだな。先に行くぜ。
グレン、お前全部知って。
お迎えが来たぞ。
ウォルター
。リン、
早く行け。時間がない。ちゃんと返すからよ。
グレン。
Wait, the robot move on its own? Wait, double cockpits?
Greg!
よく聞いて。システムは臨界点を突破して制御限界を超えてるわ。もう停止することはできない。
どうする？
地下最下層に設置されたコイルを反転させて臨界方向をコントロールするわ。これでダメならアラスカは。
何言ってるのかさっぱりわからんぞ。結論だけを言え。
ああもうウォルター、こんなバカ女あなたには不釣り合いよ。
貴様、
残り時間は。
そっちにリンクさせるわ。
このカウントは何だ。
俺たちが生きていられる時間だ。
最初からそう言え。僕の手を使う。ブラックアウトするなよ。根性を見せろ。
Ain't no way they're still alive. Ain't no way. What? They made it! Aurora Borealis!
Kirei na mon da na.終わったよ。
そうか。あのバンツァー、搭乗者もなしになぜ稼働した。
さあな。
多分お前の仮説は正しかったんだろうな。
仮説？
人を構成しているのは物質だけではないということだ。
現実主義じゃなかったのか。
だからだよ。自分の体験なら信用できる。
違いない。
ところで強襲部隊の隊員はいるか。
ああ、とびきり最悪のポストが空いている。
そこしかないのか。
そこだけだ。 ようこそ特殊機構強襲連隊ストライクアイバーンズ。
What? We did it! We have fronted the mission. What an ending. What was that? What was that ending? Yeah, all we needed was Lynn saying this truly was a front mission 5, and then winked at the camera. Another gem for the Canadian crown. The crown is getting crowded. And I was mad at the docks boss. Yeah, me too. And I was playing and I was mad. To be fair though, if we had launchers, we would have no problem because launchers have 100% accuracy. Is crowded because of one gem is bigger than the rest. Grimrock 2, the Legend of Grimrock. Yeah, I agree. Did a replay of Grimrock 2. That was several years ago. Is Grimrock 2 the Deus Ex of the channel? Another blobber would be nice. Well, let me tell you about a little series called Etrian Odyssey. Go through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, remake of 1, remake of 2. You'll be so sick of blobbers, you'll never talk about it again. Though, to be fair, it's more like a dungeon crawler than a blobber. A blobber would be Wizardry 8. Prefer to call Paradox Games blobbers. They're not blobbers though. Blobbers are dungeon crawlers with 6 or more characters. The music's going nuts. One last hurrah before they blow out your speakers. There's probably someone out there who did a long form essay on the story of this game, and it's real deep. Ain't no way in hell. Ain't no way. Oh! Extra content.
アラスカでの事件後、軍内での責任追及は泥沼化し、作戦に関係した全隊員を召喚する大規模な査問会が開かれることになった。だが、当時の状況下では、ミダスの存在は極秘であり、処罰を与えられた者は皆無に等しい。一見は新型兵器略奪の阻止を目的とした作戦ではなく、テロリストとの遭遇による突発的戦闘行為であり、ミダス略奪における責任並びに命令違反はないとの見解だった。これには新兵器開発の事実は公表される段階にあらずという当時の政治的判断と圧力がかかったことも事実である。各部隊や専門家から報告された S 型デバイス利用による搭乗者自身をフィードバックコントロールする技術は大きな波紋を呼び、特殊機構分権隊の対テロリスト戦特化チームであるバーゲストは転換手術者が多いことから再編成されることとなった。
全て片付いた。ずいぶんかかったが、なんとか最後まで生き残れた。俺は運がいい。俺たちの娘もそうだといいんだがな。
Oh, it's old man Walter.
俺の嫁さんは美人だろ。ランディ。あの頃の泣き虫とは違うからな。手を出すと痛い目を見るぞ。ああ、でも彼女と知り合えたのはお前のおかげだったな。殴りすぎたのは謝るよ。もう敵も味方もなしだ、グレン。今度は4人で楽しくやろう。それまで。彼女をよろしく頼む。
This is gonna be like a Metal Gear 4 ending.
やった！やったよ、お父さん！合格した！私、教習隊に選別されたよ！大佐、教官殿がお待ちです。
よし、わかった。すぐ行くと伝えろ。
ぐずぐずするな。クソ虫に戻りたいのか？駆け足。
イエスサ
ー。 Raised a fine tomboy. It's really what you want in life. We did it! My controller shut off. Took too long. All right, well, That'll be that. Clear save data? Why would... Okay, yeah. It's like, why would I clear my save data? We did it. And that was the last video game Lucky ever played. Don't say that. You never know. No, I thought it was like clearing it out, removing it. All right, well, that'll be it for me for tonight. I don't even know what's the next game. I'm going to have to see with Shadow there. I think he had something for me. Oh, yeah. It's going to be interesting. All right, so that'll be it for me for tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good night.